I get this question a lot, so let me address it. I eat small portions throughout the day, and this isn't because of some diet I'm trying to follow. This is just the way I've been eating for years, and I like it this way. I also think my stomach has kind of shrunk from eating this way, and anytime I overindulge in food, I get really, really sick. Like sick to the point where I'll have bad stomach pains and I'll want to throw up after. I also don't eat past the point of being full. I like to just take small bites and eat very slowly. I really like to savor my food, so if something's really good, I'll take extra long to eat it. And I definitely don't limit what I eat, obviously, as you can tell from my page, but I do like to balance my food, so I'll have a yogurt and fruit for breakfast, but then I'll eat tteokbokki for lunch. I don't keep things like chips and ice cream in my home, but I definitely will grab an ice cream from 7-Eleven if I'm craving. And as for working out, I don't go to the gym, but living in the city and taking public transportation, I definitely get my steps in. So yeah, I think moderation is key, and definitely do what works best for you and your body.